Well, it appeared that a touchdown was indicated, but it was not. And instead, here's Gardner battling to score. And now they can put it back up on the scoreboard. So the Bills go to a 23-3 lead on the Steelers. Carwell Gardner, second round draft pick 3 years ago out of Louisville, battling his way to the end zone.
And as I said, I get the sense that the Buffalo Bills are kind of in that underdog role now. And, you know, it looks like the way it's been going that second half last week and in this game today, you know, they're going to be tough for whoever they play next week.
The Bills with a 24-3 lead on the Steelers.